Welcome to the Tanya Turning Trash into Treasure Show. Today is the 1st of January and I'm in Berlin. And the title of the work is The Wooden Firework Sticks. It's the material I'm gonna find on the street today. So I'm searching for trash.
Look at these
coins. As you all know, it's the 1st of January, a lot of Christmas trees are on the street, and fireworks, trash, and I'm gonna find my way into it, and I know I'm gonna make a piece of art eventually from it, and this is a really, really big trash. It's a container full of trash, it's not something for me. This was a little piece of textile, I thought I'm into that. Wood, mattress, more boxes.
So cool! Ja, ist schon scheiße trotzdem.
Mitnehmen!
Nee!
It's scheiße trotzdem. He thinks it's shit anyway. Yeah, this is my treasure! I found it! Wooden sticks! But first, I have to get inspired. And this today I'm doing by dancing a little bit in the studio. So I grab my ass, turn around, clap my hands, swing a little bit, and I feel all my body's going wrong. And I think about what material can I use. I scream a little bit, and yeah, what material can I use in my particular works with the sticks, with the firework sticks? I could, you know, eventually glue the sticks on top of each other and then, you know, build something from the sticks, but that's also really hard. And I thought about using a ready-made what I already have in the studio, like a canvas which is already prepared. I use rabbit skin glue and a primer, and then I paint with mostly oil paint on the canvas, and yeah. While I was dancing, I was thinking about that. I'm thinking about, shall I just, you know, don't be scared, and don't be scared of an empty canvas, and like, just grab it and maybe, you know, use the sticks as some frame around it, that it gives like a frame, but still the painting has to do something with firework, and firework is actually really dangerous. Yeah, just as dangerous as this dance.
These are the sticks we found. It's like a stick in the trash today. It's from fireworks, and we're gonna make a frame with that, and we color it also really nicely. So this is a canvas I found. It's just a really normal canvas like this. So we're gonna hold it, and then we're gonna see what we're gonna do with it. So we're just gonna hold it on the side, and then we're gonna mark it here. So here we need to, you know, cut it. And also this side here we need to cut it. I leave it a little bit longer, you know. We can make the size one. The other should be exactly the same. So now we're gonna see if we can just cut it, which is really hard. Then I have this little thing, it's actually for your nails, but you can also use it for wood. And I really like to see the usefulness in materials, and you know, don't throw it away, because you can use it not for one thing, but you can use it for many other things. So I put a little bit of paint on the cups, and then I start painting the sides. I decided to use triangles and stripes. On the left and the right are becoming triangles in yellow and purple, and the stripes on the lid and above are pink, green, yellow, and orange. So I'm gonna show you what brush I use for that. A really, really small one. And here I show the triangles really close up. You can use a little bit thicker paint. It's acrylic and it really dries really fast because, as you know, I'm doing this in one day and tomorrow I have another trash for you and what I turn into a treasure. So now you see really close-ups me painting with oil paint. If you wonder why she wore the gloves, I wear gloves because I paint every day and oil paint is not particularly good if it's like going into your skin. So these white sparkles are the fireworks. It's me and my lover looking to the sky, seeing the stars, and then the fireworks. The fireworks are actually an ugly kind of shitty thing, which is a waste of money thrown in the air. So I'm going to make a painting out of that, and actually it also looks kind of palm trees, which is very much beautiful. Because it's natural, it's nature. And here you see me putting the frame on the canvas and it's finished. It's a finished piece, a trash turning into a treasure. I want to exhibit it today. Today I'm going to the Hamburger Bahnhof Museum where I exhibit this piece of art in the bookshop. And here you see the little painting with a wooden frame of the firework sticks standing between the books. Have a nice day, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Goodbye.
Oh, I'm so happy.